Today's tutorial is how I do my gradient. Looks something like that. And I guess we'll get started.
So first I'm going to put on the base coat. Now that my base coat is dry, I'm going to paint my nail approximately 1/4. So before I paint another layer on top, I'm going to let this one dry. So now I'm going to paint approximately half of the nail. I'm going to wait for that to dry and then paint on the next layer. So now I'm going to paint approximately 2/3 of the nail. And now I'm going to put the top coat on and drag the gradient. And that's it.
That's pretty much how I do my gradient nails. If you guys have any questions or requests for nail tutorials, please leave a comment, and I'll talk to you guys later.